Good morning. I'm meteorologist Liz Horton in CBS 4 Weather Control with your forecast. We have seen a beautiful start to our day today. A few showers offshore, but you won't see any of those here affecting Miami or Broward County this morning. Of course, we could see a few isolated showers this afternoon, but overall should stay fairly nice. Area of low pressure off in the Atlantic and an area of high pressure in the Gulf. That high pressure ridge is going to stay in control, bringing us lower rain chances through the work week. Isolated showers today, otherwise a light breeze, very pleasant out there near 85 degrees. Tonight could see some patchy fog forming inland, otherwise warm, very calm, 71 degrees for a low. Boating looks pretty good, northeast winds 5 to 10 knots, seas 2 to 3 feet with a light chop on the bays. Should be nice at the beach, but we will have coastal flooding possible due to those higher than normal king tides. The king tide officially today, of course happening this morning at 9:10, and then this evening we'll see abnormally high tides again between 8 and 10 o'clock. So notice the next couple of days look very nice, sunny and warm with just an isolated shower here or there. We'll see an increasing risk of thunderstorms as we head towards Friday as a disturbance heads our way for Veterans Day weekend. Have a wonderful day. You can always get the forecast anytime here at cbsmiami.com.